the single-use Gupta's pupillary expander ring comes with a disposable injector exclusively designed for it and comes along with it. It is easy to load the ring into the injector just like our IOL injection into the cartridge. Once the ring is inside the cartridge, push the cartridge plunger into the cartridge to see the leading edge of the expander ring. In this case, the section is 2.6 millimeters through which the injector goes smoothly. It cannot go through a 2.2 millimeter incision. It needs at least 2.6 and 2.8 millimeter incision for easy injection. And this is a straight push type injection, and the leading edge will have a open scroll and it catches the pupillary margin away from the incision site, and you keep on injecting the two side scrolls. Slowly opens up and they're wide open so that they easily catch the pupillary margins very easily and comfortably without any hassle. Then you finish off the injection of the trailing edge of the pupillar expander ring, and then with the help of a Sinsky hook or a dialer, we can place the trailing edge under the pupil. Once what is implanted, you can proceed with your phacoemulsification. After the surgery, it is very easy to expand it. Just simply take a Sinsky hook or a dialer. First, the trailing or the scroll towards the incision is loosened up from the pupillary margin, and then it can easily be removed with a Sinsky hook just by gently pulling and drawing out of the anterior chamber. The scrolls are such open, it's easy to pull out.